I'm Victoria, and I'm a turtle guardian. Come and learn about food webs and food chains with me.
Turtles are important animals that provide essential services to our ecosystems. For example, a pond is an ecosystem, and in this ecosystem, everything is connected. All living things, like turtles, interact with other living things, like herons. They also interact with non-living things, like the water. In an ecosystem, the snapping turtle, for example, eats dead things on the bottom of a lake or a pond. This helps to keep the water free of harmful bacteria. Also, turtles cycle nutrients and spread seeds as they move through their territories that grow into new wetlands and new fish nurseries. They are agents of biodiversity, helping new aquatic habitats grow and flourish. Because turtles do these amazing things, which help many other species thrive too, and because wetlands, lakes, and ponds would not thrive without turtles, they are essential species, or what biologists call keystone species. The snapping turtle has many connections throughout the ecosystem. We can see these connections by using a food chain and food web. But what exactly does that mean? Let's break it down. Every living thing, from the grass in the field to a big brown bear, needs food in order to survive. A food chain shows us the connections between a few organisms in an ecosystem. A simple food chain is made up of four different trophic levels. These include an energy producer, primary consumer, and secondary consumer. Let's take a look at some organisms in a pond and take 10 seconds to think of which trophic level each organism belongs to. Ready? Let's go! Alright, let's discuss. The sun provides energy for plants to make their own food through a process known as photosynthesis. So the sun is an energy producer and the algae is a producer. Small animals eat the plants and are then eaten by bigger animals. So the crayfish is a primary consumer and the snapping turtle is a secondary consumer. But snapping turtles don't eat just crayfish. In fact, they eat a lot of different plants and animals too, like toads, insects, and duckweed, just to name a few. A food web is more complex than a food chain, as it shows us the many interactions in an ecosystem. Just as the snapping turtle eats many things, there are other organisms that also eat the snapping turtle. It's good to remember that all organisms in a food chain and food web are important. If even one species of that food chain or web suddenly disappear, then there is an increase or decrease in the other species, which puts the system out of balance. Just like the snapping turtle, humans need food in order to survive too. Now it's your turn to think of a food chain or food web in your life. Also, think about what would happen if suddenly one of those things disappeared.
Thanks for learning about food chains and food webs with me. Learn more at our website, turtleguardians.com. Have a turtly awesome day.